I love when people are like, "Oh, you look like your cat." Obviously, I look like my cat. That's my son. There was no adoption process here. I birthed him. We have the same DNA. They took my bone marrow or whatever. He is 100% me. And you might be thinking, "Oh, but that's just the pet." I went into labor.